Hey guys, MechanicsCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Motorsport 3.
Today is episode number 108.
If you want to help support the channel, then leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and feel free to check out the other videos in the Forza Mega Series. Now let's get into the content. This video was streamed live on Twitch. Come watch us live with the link in the description. If you want to get cheap game keys for Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, then check out Enaba in the description down below. Alright, here we go, Sebring. I've got to sit sideways on the chair because this isn't a comfortable chair. Oh, we're off. Oof. Already lost two positions, let's go. But I'll take that back. Thank you, bitch. Beep beep, get out my fucking way, lads. All right, not bad. Fucking hell. How's that happened? I got to get down. And we're about to hit 101 hours. I've played as many hours in this game as there were dogs in 101 Dalmatians. Let's go. You keep giving me mixed emotions. Right, so that's 2.5 minutes. Yeah, this is another 15-minute race. Well, the England versus US match is at 90 minutes and not a single goal, which is fucking great. Baby, you keep on giving me mixed emotions. How much extra time are they doing? Is the question.
Yeah. Hey. Nice, two laps down. Four more to go. Multicolored paint on my skin. Yeah. Oh, bloody hell. I feel like I've been hit by a train. Bloody hell. Right, halfway through this race. I definitely need to be careful shifting down too early, because even though this game it doesn't penalize you that much for it, I know other games will penalize it big time, especially like Motorsport 6 will be the worst for it. That's it. 0-0. Fucking great. England did fuck all. Why does that cloud look like a cloud that's got his fist up something's ass? Crap. Oh, Jesus. This is what we do. Be told to stand up again. Nope, lost it again. So don't call this number anymore. Bloody hell.
Not bad. I'll take that.
Thank you very much. All right, here we go. Race number two. Got the Aston. Round of Road America. Let's go. Higher into the sky. Come on, Dodge, get your ass back. It's not a Dodge, it's a Cadillac. Fuck. Looks like a Dodge from the side. They're pretty much the same company anyways, it doesn't really matter. Night after night. Yeah, this is going to be another 15-minute race. Fucking hell. Come on, keep it going. There we go. Let's do it now. To the sky. Bump. Ba-na-bump. I love this song. It's like one of, honestly, when I first heard this song, like this is one of those ones that shocks everyone. Cause it's like drum and bass, proper drum and bass. And then all of a sudden it's like, ah, oh, it's a completely different genre now. Very nice. I'll take it. Let's do it now. Not bad. Looking good. From a land down under. Brussels, yeah, 6'4" and full of muscle. I said, do you speak in my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. I love this song so much. You better take cover. I've got to like try and find some decent Christmas shit. Yeah, I hate Christmas, just in general. Just because it's less of a, like, celebration, like it used to be, and it's more of a hassle. You end up with, like, 2 months worth of Christmas adverts, which already is torture enough. We wish you a merry... Fuck off! Wait, this is honestly fucking stupid. The amount of Christmas adverts you get around Christmas time. And then on top of that, the hassle of buying presents for everyone and all that is such a ball ache. I mean, as soon as Christmas... It's literally like a month or two of preparation for one 24-hour day. Like, in terms of the amount of hassle Christmas takes for one day, don't think it's worth it. Maybe if it was a week and Christmas lasted a week and that hassle, you could have a week off and all that. Maybe. But that's not how it works. So don't go crazy. Fuck's sake. Alright, this one is actually going to be closer to 15 minutes for this. The one I'm not looking forward to, there's the next one though, because that's going to be even more. This is going to be an almost 50 minute video. Guaranteed. Something in my ears, for fucking me off. I don't understand what Amazon's idea of gifts are. Like, I'm looking for some cheap fucking, you know, haha gifts. You know, like everyone does at Christmas. Can't fucking find shit. For real. Alright, not bad. Cause you're my lifeline. Yeah. Cause you're my lifeline. You're my lifeline. Yeah. Cause you're my lifeline. Cause you're beautiful in every direction. This is a good song. Lifeline by Simba. And Bo. I think it's pronounced Bo, but B-O-U. All right, one more lap to go. Now, for fuck's sake, man. Binned it again. Cause you're my lifeline. I was trying so hard to get out of the dirt there. That's the one thing I hate about Forza, is these cars stick in the dirt. It's ridiculous. All right, not bad. I'll take that result. All right, here we go. Final race. In a very quiet stream. A bit disappointing, but here's what it is. Oh, fuck. That is a interesting looking Ferrari. Bright yellow. Ah, but a fuck's sake. No, I'm not taking that. This is the one thing that bugs me about the AI on this circuit, is they are very, very scared about that first corner. So they'll take a really... They won't take much off the inside of the corner, and they'll slow down properly for it. Which is stupid. In your eyes, I don't wanna miss one more moment with. Oh, it's with the chicanes. Come on. Yo, big boss, what up? Yeah, I saw the results come up on my PC. It's kind of fucking nil-nil. Fucking terrible. But at least they played shit, and it came out as a draw and not a loss. So, because haven't England? Why actually? What have they won? Have they won 2 games and drawed 1? Right. You. Yeah. Well, it depends if Iran win their next game. Because if... Wow. Yeah. I'll be honest though. Iran v... What's it called? US is going to be interesting. Need me now. Close your eyes, close your eyes. Hey, no worries, man. Appreciate it. Speak to you later. Do 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 do. Bug. Do 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 do. Bidi bi, bidi bi, bidi bidi bi. Sorry, not sorry. Well, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry. Hey. P Money here. Fucking love this guy. Make some fucking tunes. Alright, we're on to the final lap. Not bad. Oh, my lady's bumping bags with a bam 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 bam. Alright, there we go. This song is a million times better than the original. That one that got popular on TikTok. This is so much better.
Ooh.
Oh god. Oh, thank goodness this is the end of this. Oh, my nose hurts. My throat hurts. Everything hurts. Alright. Let's get our rewards. And then I can go to get my dinner. And that's a Class B World Tour done. And 2 million credits. Very nice. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Peace out.